Sorry, Let's Lakers game.
Oh, you were there?
I showed up early to
get
the next game. I filmed it for the coach the second half.
Easton kickoff returned by number 25, Tom Powers. He's going to start at 25 yard line.
Lukey, go in for Chad.
Run by number 22 on the fumble and snap, recovered by Mez. Run by number 20. Mansfield will take possession at the 17 yard line. Number 13, Aiden Kobe. He's taking down my tires, but there's flag on the play.
First down, let's go, move the chain.
You were the ball.
Yeah.
Oh, you guys can check the video later.
Oh, yeah, no. No, I know it was, I saw it because you warned these guys to move the chains. Don't move the chains until I tell you to. And I just saw it was first down.
The other official did. Yeah.
No, the guy beside you.
Run play, stop sharp by the Tigers, moving up third down.
It's not a first inning, it's a 31 hole. This guy said, now you can't go measure because he said, well, change the adult. That's the same thing. Should be the same punishment.
Yeah. That's a little unfortunate thing.
Quarterback T Saber, number 13, King Kobe. We brought. The long run by number 87, Chad Silva, will be a Tigers touchdown. Kick by the Tigers is good by number 7, Dan Gill.
Thank you very much.
Can't get in trouble up there.
You know why they keep him?
Yeah, I know.
Rocco Starpinelli will be a Mansfield touchdown. The PSA touch is no good.
You can't go back and measure. Right, because this guy told him to change. He's still moving forward. He can't walk by the wall.
Told him to like do a dance in the end zone. So, he says, "Yeah, I did it, Mom. Don't worry, I did it." Totally. I mean, I've choked maybe once. You know, three or four games I might choke in this one play. But that was just horrible.
Fumble on plays the beat, number 21.
A little heavy, so he's always played, like, until this year, he's always had to play up into the next age group, you know?
Runs on number 4, Thomas Tennessee.
Okay, bye, Bill. Thank you. Got it? No, I was talking.
They got 12 players.
Thank you.
And that's the game. The final score is Mansfield 47, Easton 20.